fasting for Ramadan? And if so, how does that change your preparation or just how you approach the day to day?
Well, all praise is due to God, Allah, for this, you know, because it's just been a lot of just outside. Like I said, there's a lot of people in other people's business all the time. But for me, in terms of my faith and what I believe in, you know, being part of the Muslim community, being committed to Islam, and also just being committed to all races and cultures, religions, just having an understanding and a respect. I just want to put that as the foundation. You know, there's such a divisive energy out here, or just it's been that way in our society. It's just so divisive. You know, if you're Muslim, then, you know, the Christians and Jews and all this, I don't want to get into all that, but it's just bringing that into the game. I don't want to, but obviously a lot of people have questions.
Are you?
But yeah, I am taking part in Ramadan with a lot of my brothers and sisters, my Muslim brothers and sisters, and it's been an adjustment. That's really what I can say. Just being committed to my service, to God, Allah, and then continuing on with whatever I'm guided with. So, you know, just happy to be part of my community and doing the right things. So fasting is definitely part of it. Obviously, if you know anything about the Muslim community. But yeah, I'm just really blessed and grateful to be taking part in this.